Hi, this video is about how to combine or merge two videos into one on YouTube using transitions. Did you ever want to combine two or more videos together on YouTube without downloading them to your computer? Do you want to create a smooth transition between the merged videos on your YouTube channel?
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
The YouTube video editor enables you to combine or merge multiple videos together using crossfade transitions. Here are the steps to combine two videos into one with a smooth transition between them.
Welcome to YouTube channel. Click on the profile image, click create a studio. In the dashboard here, go down to create video editor.
Select the videos that you wish to combine. Select this video. Expand or contract the timeline down here. Contract it. And I'm going to select the transition. Click the space beside the video. Click the transitions tab. Here's a list of all the transitions you can use. I'm going to select the crossfade and drag it down the timeline. Move it to 1 second. Click the space beside it. Click the camera icon. Select the second video. And take this end card video. Slide it down to the timeline. Let's play the video. Expand the timeline a little bit. Move the slider. Here's the first video. First transition coming up. There it is. Next video. Let's put another transition in there. Click the space to the right of the video. Click the transition icon. Select crossfade, drag it down. Move that to 1 second. Click the space beside it again. Click the camera icon and select the third video. Drag it down to the timeline. Expand the timeline a bit. Play the video. Here's the first video. Here's the first transition. Here's the second video. Here's the second transition. Third video. That's it. After you've done that, give your project a name. Click create video. It says this video is currently being processed. Sorry about that. While it's being processed, click the pencil icon. Then replace the default title, description, and tags with your own title, description, and tags. Click save changes. After you've optimized the video, change the privacy settings from private to public. Click publish.
That's it. Now you know how to combine or merge two videos into one on YouTube using transitions. Get 21 more advanced strategies for generating traffic and leads to YouTube videos by subscribing to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching. Click here to receive more videos like this one every week. Click the images below to watch related videos.